Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Sab Kuch. Today we are going to talk about real name of Bollywood celebrities. Shilpa Shetty. Shilpa's mother believed that changing the name would do wonders to her daughter's career. Shilpa Shetty's real name is Ashwini Shetty. It was her mother who decided to change her name. Ajay Devgan. Due to several other actors of the same name being launched at the same time, including Manoj Kumar's son, he decided to change his stage name from his birth name, Vishal Viru Devgan, to Ajay Devgan. Amitabh Bachchan. Amitabh's father, Harivansh Rai Bachchan, was an Avadhi Hindu. However, at the suggestion of the fellow poet Sumitra Nandan Pant, Harivansh Rai changed the boy's name to Amitabh, which means the light that will never die. And his real name is Inqulab Srivastava. Akshay Kumar. Akshay Kumar played the character of a karate instructor for 15 seconds in Mahesh Bhatt's 1987 film Aaj, and his character's name was Akshay. Inspired by the character, he decided to change his name to Akshay Kumar. His real name is Rajiv Hari Om Bhatia. Kiara Advani. Kiara Advani reveals that her real name is Alia Advani. Salman Khan suggested her to change her name because there exists Alia already in the industry. By his suggestion, she decided to change her name from Alia to Kiara. Tiger Shroff. Tiger is his pet name. Jackie said he named Tiger so because he would bite like one when he was small. Now he is using Tiger as his professional name. And his real name is Jay Hemant Shroff. Sunny Leone. It was her brother Sandeep Vohra, also known as Sunny, who came to her mind, and she instantly decided to use his name. And now she professionally known as Sunny Leone, and her real name is Karanjit Kaur Vohra. John Abraham. John Abraham's real name is Farhan Abraham. Subscribe to my channel and hit that bell icon so that you get notifications of all my videos. Thanks for watching.